cheers. He never gets to talk to anyone but me and Dad. He'll be so happy.
You're a mercenary, aren't you? That's so amazing. I want to be a mercenary too when I grow up, but I guess I can't. I'm too sick.
No. You'll get better. And then you'll be the strongest mercenary there ever was. Just you wait and see.
Thanks. Hey, you must have been to tons of different places. Next time, you'll have to tell me all about them.
Anytime, Warren.
Zale, thank you.
We found the medicine.
Really?
Yeah, but there's a catch.
It's apparently been hidden in the warehouse the bandits use.
That medicine's worth a lot. Those rotten bandits are looking to make a tidy profit.
That's despicable.
So we've been talking about how to get it off them.
We can't simply ask them and expect that they'll give it to us.
Which is why we're mounting a break-in. We're going to burst into that bandit's hideout. You all ready?
The mercenaries formed a plan to break into the bandit's warehouse and retrieve the medicine for Warren. Zale's job was to sneak in first and take out the guards swiftly and quietly.
The guard's down there. If I cross this beam, I think I can get behind him.
Looks like things are going smoothly.
Let's split up and look for the medicine. I wonder what's in here. Oh, this isn't the medicine.
They've really filled this place up, haven't they?
I'd hate to think of the things they did to get all this.
That's not it.
Thank you.
That's not it. That's not it.
Huh? Well, no. The entrance to a secret room, eh? Things are getting exciting.
Zale, take a look at this.
It's Zoran's insignia.
That rat. Should have known he'd turn up here after disappearing from the mainland.
Who's this Zoran when he's at home?
He's scum. He'd cut your throat for the fillings in your teeth if he could.
He used to be one of us. But things changed.
Could you leave your quarrel aside for now? Finding the medicine should come first.
Morania's right. We'll sort this Zoran chap out later.
You can't rush a plan like this.
Seriously, though, letting monsters loose in the city, then nicking what we can in the confusion. You're a real bastard, boss.
I know.
No. How could they do such a thing?
That's how he is. There's no limit to the sick things he'll do.
Let's see if we can persuade them to tell us where the medicine is.
Zale, how many are there?
Six.
Including him?
Yeah. There's another door on the opposite side.
We'll go for a pincer attack.
Lowell, you and me are on the other door.
Mate, you look ready to explode.
Yeah, just thinking about that guy makes my blood boil. Zale, wait for my signal. We'll go on three. One. Two. Three.
Who do you think you...
Good to see you again, Zoran.
That stupid head. If it isn't Pretty Boy Gagarin.
Who are you calling pretty?
You want to join my gang? Is that it? I don't mind. As long as you crawl over here and lick my boots.
Bad chance. You'll be the one crawling. Now, be a good boy and hand over the medicine you stole.
What? You want a share of the profits? I knew you were no different from
Quit
me.
Quit dancing about or your head's coming off.
All right, I give in. The medicine's on that shelf over there. But you ain't getting it, pretty boy!
Hold it!
Morania, are you all right?
I'm fine, Zale. And how are you?
I'm good. Where are the others?
There's something in the water. Remember, you can heal your wound inside one of my magic circles.
Oh.
Huh. there was somewhere we could climb up.
Is that a drainage channel? Maybe it connects to somewhere else.
I can feel a breeze coming from up there. Sail? Who was that Zoran gentleman?
He used to be a mercenary. Dagrin and I even fought side by side with him.
Really?
Dead end.
The wall!
Let's take care of these and go through that hole.
Here I go!
That Lola sold us out. He switched sides and tried to kill us. Now, looting, slavery, smuggling, murder, he'll do anything.
Were he and Dagrin particularly close?
Thick as thieves. That's what Dagrin really is. Dagrin, you were right.
Right as rain. You picked a good moment to join us.
What's up?
Now, cut him down to size.
Thank you.
Then he'll take advantage of the chaos. That's how he does things.
Huh.
Sail, draw the enemy's attention. We can win if we fight inside my heal circle.
Careful, Zale. Don't take it head on. We've got to think of something.
Let's do this!
That was ridiculously easy.
So, what did you do? Me and Zael did all the work, thank you.
Yeah, I realize that. Anyway, let's get moving.
Pretty boy?
A coward like you won't beat me. Why not save some time and surrender now?
A coward? I prefer to call it being smart. And you've gotta be smart to get anywhere in this life. A sword-waving idiot like you wouldn't understand. You'll be nothing but a merc, crawling in the dirt for the rest of your stinking life.
You'd best watch your tongue before you lose it.
No need to get so worked up.
Now, after Zoran.
Surrender, Zoran!
Wait! Is it money? I'll give you all you want! Just let me live!
So, we're down to begging, are we? Why don't you crawl over here and lick my boots? Then we'll talk. Well, my fists will do most of the talking.
Take that, you awful man!
Narania just saved your life. You won't be so lucky next time. Let's see. Ha! Got it!
The mercenaries left the warehouse safe and sound. They took the medicine back to the tavern, where Ariella and poor Warren were waiting in hope.
You should be all right now. If you drink this medicine every day, you'll be better in no time.
I don't know what to say. I can't thank you enough.
Oh, I'm gonna get better. And then, when I grow up, I'm gonna be a strong mercenary, just like Zale.
I'm sure he'll be better in no time now. Isn't that wonderful?